To me, Hollywood's a mafia. It's a big, dark mafia.
Yeah, it is.
And then what happens is, I remember one of them, it was like, the mobsters come along like, listen, you sign this, you do some movies there, we'll put the soul on the table, we got enough money to make this go away. Ping, it's gone. No one ever brings it up. That's when I really saw how dark and so, it's just, it was dark. It's, I get creeped out. I get scared to death. It was soulless.
Yeah.